The Baptist Children's Homes of North Carolina sits just outside of downtown Thomasville. The peaceful campus is the ideal spot for children and families looking to restart their lives.
The goal is to provide help and healing and hope to a lot of children who've come from a traumatic situation, and they don't have a lot of hope.
The people that live on campus are dealing with serious concerns like abuse and neglect. With the community's assistance, the nonprofit provides a stable home and counselors.
We are so thankful for others who have a heart for children, for helping children and families. Their giving goes a long way to make sure that we can provide the cottage homes that they need, the services they need.
Baptist Children's Homes has a multi-million dollar budget. Now the woods near campus could be the key to keeping things going.
We were excited that Duke Energy came to us about installing the solar farm.
Duke Energy will lease the land, and payments would give the nonprofit another revenue source. Kelvin Thorne grew up with people that lived at the children's homes. He knows firsthand the positive impact of the organization.
I grew up with the Mills Homes kids, been in it from Thomasville, and it really helps them to be able to have an extra resource, because I'm sure it ain't funded as it used to be.